Placing this pipe in the wall so I can chop it here. Okay, straight coupler. I'm gonna cut it here in straight coupler. So we've dug it all up now, so I'm just gonna get a cut here. I'll put a slip coupling on top of the hand bottom. We're gonna take this one out here as well. We may just unheat this and clean this off. Might unsweat that. Just put it up there. That's off. I used the motor. I did try and use the Dremel, but it didn't cut it. The blade broke off, so switch the melt up. And I'll just get clean that up with a file and I'll show you next. Okay, so I've got all this on here now, I've got one, two. And I'm gonna solder this in and I'll show you guys what it looks like at the end. I can't show you soldering because I don't have my tripod on me. And then I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like and then I'll fill it all in. Show you guys the end result. So that's all finished now. Just do fill it in and that's it. But that's what the old one looks like. There's two holes in it. So I'm gonna just run sweat the bottom off. Back up the top one off the multi-tool. But yeah, same result.